So I'm gonna make a cute little necklace for myself. I have the connection. So, okay. First we're gonna wanna grab my pink little thingy with that color to the end. Okay, and then go with an H. H, an A, okay, hold on, let me put that together.
Daddy, can you do my size here?
Okay.
No, you make your own.
Why? Why, why, why? Okay. I'm shaking my head. Okay, why? Oh, an eye is next. We got a little eye. L. And an A. And last but not least, a K. And last but not least, another B. Let me get that real quick. Okay, and I'm going to grab more beads because I need to be cute. Okay, got my beads. Got my 12 of beads. So got a pink of these beads. And
I got a lot of
strings. You need 6 on each side, so there will be 7 on each side. Because Lily put them on. Before my beginning of the name. Okay, 1, 2. Two. Make sure to comment down in the comments. section. If you like this video, I mean subscribe. Necklace squad. Okay, next one. Yeah. One thing I'm not good at is like timer. Okay, this time my necklace is over, but I got it. Here it is, you guys. That's so cute, right? Now. The hardest part is to tie it up. Crystal. And that's right there, like that, and bunny ears. Nice.
Hi, this is Mr. Chuck Brown from Navigo for Marker. If you can call back at 1-866-656-3422. Thank you. Have a good day.
There, I think I did it. Finally, for once. Think I did it.